Hey, what's up YouTube and anybody watching today? Today I will be teaching you guys how exactly can I manually clean my computer instead of using other pieces of software like disk defrag, and which actually really doesn't work, just to let you know. Disk defrag sucks, and I've never used that. I've only used it like two or three times, and after I saw what it does to your computer, I stopped using it and started using disk cleanup. But I don't use disk cleanup. I use disk cleanup after I'm done cleaning my computer, and you'll see exactly what it is in a couple seconds here. All right, so first off, we are going to be cleaning the cache, temp, cookies, and history on Windows Vista. All right. So the first place we're going to go is C, Users, Administrator, App Data, Local, Microsoft, Windows, Temporary Internet Files. Okay, that is the first location that we are going. So let's go ahead and just paste the location right here. Okay, and as you can see, we have a whole shitload of temporary internet files in here, so we're going to go ahead and just delete them. Control A, push delete. Are you sure you want to delete the selected cookies? I don't know. Yes, I am sure. So that's that. So they're all gone now. So go back. Okay, now we're on main thing right here. Okay, now we are gonna be cleaning out our temp, which I can pretty much manually go there, but the location for the temp folder in Windows Vista is C, Users, Administrator, App Data, Local, and then Temp. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and paste the location like that. And as you can see, we have all kinds of crap in here. Okay, so I'm gonna delete all these. Of course, one of them probably will not get deleted because Camtasia Studio is currently using or writing to one of the locations in the temp folder, as you can probably easily see there, cam catcher capture right there. Alright, so that's all done, so we can go back now. Next we will be deleting our cookies. I know we just probably just did that, but let's try again. So this is the real location where the cookies are, not the temporary internet files. Temporary internet files are the cookies, but there's also another location called C, Users, Administrator, App Data, Roaming, Microsoft, Windows, and then Cookies. So there's nothing in this folder. Next, we're going to be deleting our history. So let's go ahead and do that right now. Alright, and history is located at C, Users, Administrator, App Data, Local, Microsoft, Windows, and History folder. Now, a lot of these folders will be not visible, even if you have enable or show hidden folders in Windows Explorer. And even if, like me, like I'm doing right now, I am the administrator for my computer. You won't be able to see the folder, so it's best to just to copy and paste the location. Okay, so this is how we delete our history. Yep, all gone. So now we want to refresh it, and we will get one little folder or whatever the hell it is saying today, and that's it. Okay, so we're all done with that. So now we will use disk cleanup to clean up or get rid of the rest of our stuff. We have stuff in our recycle bin right now, which really does. Okay, as you can see, I have stuff in my recycle bin, but I'm not gonna empty it that way. Instead, I'm gonna use disk cleanup to clean up all the stuff that I just did. Okay. Also, if you have uTorrent, you might want to delete and get rid of the old torrent files. Go to C, next go to Users, users, administrator, app data, roaming, and then scroll down until you see uTorrent, and we want to sort by type. Okay, yes, I've been very, very busy, as you can probably see. We don't delete this one up here. Instead, we delete all the ones that are on the bottom. So let's select just these. I'm holding down Shift and using the up arrow key, making sure that I selected one of the files first before doing this little technique or trick, I should say. Right click and choose Delete. All gone. So that's it for that. So now we want to start up disk cleanup. Okay, I just so happen to have a shortcut here in my programs over here. I'm gonna go and start it now. And I would like to do the C drive, yes, which is my local volume. Now this will work for Windows 7 as well. So the folders and stuff are pretty much the same or pretty similar. Just a matter of a couple seconds here. It's taking this long because I'm actually recording in my Camtasia studio. Camtasia recorder or whatever is writing to the temp folder. That's why it's taking so long. So just give it a couple seconds. A couple more seconds. There it goes. All good. So this is what you'll see. Download program file, temporary internet files, recycle bin, temporary files, thumbnails. Just click OK. Are you sure you want to permanently delete these files? Yes. All done. Okay, so that's pretty good. So that is how exactly to manually clean your computer. That's pretty much it. Thanks a lot for watching. Stay tuned for more exciting videos on more interesting subjects. Thanks a lot. Goodbye.